what better way to find connection than a thread of hundreds, thousands of people that were all striving for the same goal? And the most interesting thing that you said there was the dynamic at play in terms of that power dynamic, because sticking it to the elites during a period where the elites were also telling you to stay inside for your own good, mm-hmm. which a lot of people began to question during that period as well and be skeptical about, that probably linked into that as well. I would probably, if you did an analysis of the individuals involved, they would probably be quite skeptical on the lockdown measures as well, and maybe mandates and vaccinations and all that kind of stuff. There'd probably be a crossover in the types of individual that would be most compelled by that argument too.
I think that's a great insight that I hadn't previously considered is, you know, not only are you sort of bucking the authoritative power of Wall Street and hedge funds and traditional financial institutions, there was a broader sort of institutional political mandate that, you know, in a very real respect, the government and other powers that be were controlling what we could wear, where we could go. I think there was a rebellious streak that ran through the whole meme stock phenomenon that makes sense. I think you're onto something.